Hello there. This is Dr. Lee Zeitz, and I want to talk to you for a couple of minutes about the EdTech minor. Now, I know that some of you out there are online. In other words, you're taking the class online, but if you're on campus and still online, you'll want to pursue this educational technology minor, and I'll tell you why. One of the greatest things about our EdTech minor is that it makes you more employable. You know, there isn't an educational technology endorsement in Iowa, but the educational technology minor is the closest thing you'll get. When you walk in that door with your application and they see that you know something about technology, time and time again we found that administrators want to hire people who know about technology. Let me tell you about it. Let's begin by taking a look at some educational technology minors. Doesn't that look like a fun group? You know what? We're a real collegial group. We like to work together. We like to be together. And whether it's online or whether it's on campus, it's a great way to be. First thing we want to do is take a look at Facebook. Everybody likes Facebook. And you'll notice that at our address, we now have 663 likes. Why don't you go over and take a look at that address and see if you can bring it up another notch. Now let's take a look at what's in this. You know, there's only six classes. And out of those six classes, there's right here in front of you, the one class that you're taking right now, the EdTech and Design class, is a required class for what you're doing. It's also a class that is part of the minor. Therefore, you don't have six classes anymore. You only have five. You have 15 credits. So let's take a look at those other credits. Well, the first one is creating a technology-rich learning environment. That's an on-campus class, and it's one that which is kind of an EdTech 2. And it is one that you get to get into coding and visual literacy, a whole number of things. I think you'll find it to be an exciting class. Exploring issues and trends in instructional technology. That's an online class, which means you can take it anywhere you are. Planning and producing instructional media is where you actually get a chance to create movies and videos and all that sort of thing. And that in itself is an online class as well. Understanding visual literacy is an on-campus class. The last one is developing and directing online learning. And developing and directing online learning is an online class, obviously. It needs to be. And so there's our six classes. Now, here's something I'd like to point out. And that is that in some of you are working for minors in other things, such as special ed or something like that. And in a lot of cases, it would make a lot more sense for you to take technology classes in your own field because that would better apply to the things that you do for your minor. Now, you'll notice that these two... classes that are in the yellow box are actually classes that you can replace. If you're off campus, the understanding visual literacy could be replaced with an online class. If you happen to be in, say, science teaching, a science teaching major or minor, these are two classes that you could take to replace those two that were in the yellow box. If you're a mathematics major or minor, these are two classes that you have to take, and those could replace those classes in the yellow box, meaning you're down to three classes of ours that you need to take. What if you happen to be in TESOL, or if you're a modern language major or minor? There's your class in technology and language education. That can count. Special education, we have a class on an intro to assistive technology for instruction. That can also. And what if you have another one that I didn't think of? Well, I'll tell you what, just contact us. We can make that decision and we can help you out and see how this is going to work to help you earn your educational technology minor. We have a great collection of upcoming courses. This spring, we have two courses. One of them is called Creating a Technology-Rich Learning Environment. That's face-to-face and it's taught by Magda Galloway on Tuesday and Thursday afternoons. The other one is a Planning and Producing Instructional Media. That's taught online by Jared Borman, and it's a terrific class, and it's going to be taught on Tuesday evenings. In the summer, we have one class that we're going to be offering, and that is going to be an online class called Developing and Directing Online Learning, and it will be taught in the evening as well. I'm not sure whether it's a Tuesday or a Thursday. Look at the opportunities here. You need to sign up for these. You haven't decided that you want to do that yet? Well, I'll tell you what, here's some places I want you to go. Go take a visit and take a look at our website under uni.edu/edtech/minor. See, that's up in the upper left-hand corner of the screen. Also, if you're on campus, you can just go down to SEC 151, that's on the first floor, and talk to them there, and they can help you sign up. Now, maybe you want to learn more about this. Tell you what, here's an address, and this address is tinyurl.com/tellmemoreET. And this is a page where all you have to do is simply put your name and your email address, and what you can do is you'll be put on a mailing list, and we'll keep you posted about all of the options that are happening with EdTech. So I hope this has been useful for you. Please come and join us. Become part of our EdTech Miner, and we look forward to meeting you. Bye.